What I'm doing basically right now is foundating the West Coast and the whole rap game in general. Cause y'all remember when I first came in the game, I think it was, what year was that, cuz?
1992, I came through with the brand new, keeping it true. I never knew what I would go through. Hard head, teenage, front page, rap star. Believe in yourself, you take it real far. No doubt, more clout, I'm just doing my due. The biggest what? Thing in the game, and I be banging that blow. Braids, braids, ponytails, 100 niggas with snow. Tearing shit up, dog pound, that was my group. Living it up, east side, gripping it up. I moved out to Hollywood, cause I'm living it up. I brought the home.
All these motherfuckers on the record labels, and they
said to the
shit.
Nigga,
foundate your own shit. Take it back to the basics. NWA. Selling records out of trunk. You dig? Let's go back to the basics, cuz. Fuck these motherfuckers.
Don't listen when they say I pause and hesitate. I might stumble, but I refuse to fall.